And yo, so ever since I got into the photography stuff, you know what I'm saying, my right brain has just like really been maxed out.
The story goes, we're headed to work in traffic doing what I do. I get a text from Ryan, hey Mel, you ever did accent wall?
I kind of had this goal of turning my apartment into like this, you know, mini art gallery. As you can see, I got my work on the wall right here. And you know what I'm saying, I want this to be like a cool, creative place where my friends and family come through. They can just cool out and see dope art.
I was like, of course I did accent wall. I did one yesterday. He was like, I bet you're going to do my apartment. I was like, I totally would come do your apartment.
So yesterday, me and my lady, we sitting in the bed. I'm scrolling through. I'm just waking up in the morning. I'm scrolling through my timeline to see what's going on. And I come across my homegirl, Melissa. And I saw she did this dope wall, like painted this dope wall in like a barbershop or a beauty salon or something like that. And I was like, damn. I wonder how it would be to have a mural painted on the walls in my apartment.
And so we went back and forth between, let's do it tomorrow, let's do it next Wednesday, let's do it the 19th, let's do it the 17th. I said, how about I go home, change my clothes, and do it today?
She said, I come through and do it today. And I was like, what?
Ryan, you family. I'm coming to do that wall today. And literally 5 hours later, I find myself over in Stone Mountain. Shucking and jiving, Ryan, listen to a new tweet, listen to Odyssey, our new Kendrick Lamar, and King, and before you knew it, I mean, magic happened.
As soon as she got out of work, she really was pulling up at my place, had a paint ready, you know, we went to the store, I got some incense, we had the Badu plan, got our vibe on, and she really painted a mural in my apartment.
I have been tired all day, you can ask any of my friends, I've been popping ibuprofen all day, but there is something about art that just makes you feel so magical that it comes from a different place. So I literally can't feel my feet right now, but the way this art is making me feel, I could go home and make probably about 3 more pieces. So I'm overjoyed to just be a part of somebody's home. So every day he wakes up, he be thinking about mail.
Like, it's real cool. So you know, support Melissa. She's a dope living artist. I think we as people need to start supporting more living artists. Ain't nothing wrong with Basquiat, ain't nothing wrong with Warhol, and some of our art that are past, but we have some dope living artists today, and Melissa Mitchell is one of them.
When you're around this kind of artwork, it makes you dream differently, makes you think differently, makes you want to create, makes you want to get up and make something of yourself, and I'm just glad to be a part of somebody's morning, evening, and afternoon, and this is the beginning of a lot of great projects, making people's homes even more beautiful than they are. So I'm excited to be starting this new journey with my homeboy, Ryan.